Right now, it is just about time for a chance for students to get to vote now and have their voice heard. Their concerns about safety at Oklahoma City Community College.
Yeah, today is the first of two public forums after a miscommunication caused this panic last week when students thought a shooter was on campus. Weekend Morning anchor JoJo Shen is live with the new details. JoJo?
Well, Matt, that video tells it all. You know, you remember all the chaos on the campus of the Oklahoma City Community College last Friday. We got a lot of participation on our live wire. A lot of people writing to us from campus telling us about their fears and their concerns. A student thought there was an active shooter on campus and went around to the classrooms telling people about it. On top of that, a fire alarm also went off and a security guard accidentally fired a gunshot. Now, college president Dr. Paul Sechrist says some of the college's actions on Friday were not appropriate. He says outside experts will now come in and conduct a top-to-bottom review, and students and staff say changes need to be made to the policy in case something real happens next time.
Probably the most colossal miscommunication ever. I mean, like, how can you miscommunicate, be like, okay, there's a gun, this person with a gun on campus, and then be like, oh, we're sorry, it was a misunderstanding. I mean, how does that happen?
Now, Sechrist admits the whole incident could have been handled a lot better. He says there will be changes made to the school's emergency procedures. In the newsroom, JoJo Shen, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, JoJo. And the first forum is today at 12:30 inside the student union. Just go to rooms 2 and 3. Monday's forum is at 4:30.